From ASE-certified expert technicians to new smart services that keep you connected, Pep Boys Auto Service and Tire Centers keep your ride humming. Open 7 days a week. Pep Boys, we go further to help you go farther.
My name is Billy Floyd, and that's right, baby. We're the Kitchen Killers from Orlando, Florida, classified as a touring acoustic duo, crashing kitchens around the country. Do it in front of me. Do it.
Free.
Tonight, we are here with some fantastic people, some incredible creators. We are here with our good friend Ryan Owen, also the Orlando food critic on Instagram, a trained chef, an absolutely fantastic person, has the voice of an angel. We're also joined by Jesslyn Hernandez, Orlando foodie girl on Instagram. Again, she has an incredible segment coming out on WJRR, Not in Too Short of a Time, which is going to be super cool, working closely with some of our really great friends over there. We are really excited to have both of them in the kitchen. They're whipping up some individual delicacies to tantalize the taste buds. So start with Ryan Owen.
They're both creating something.
Oh, they're both creating something. Boom. Ryan, what do you got cooking in the kitchen tonight?
Well, I'm doing a risotto. It's going to be like a lemon zest infused risotto to go with her
ginger maple salmon.
Ginger maple salmon. Love it. What a fantastic pair. I love that. That's beautiful.
She said, I'm doing salmon.
Yeah, yeah.
With maple.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I said, okay, so I'm going to have to do something
that
goes with that.
Something to compliment it. That's awesome.
So,
man.
Yeah, so like actually, your tongue only can perceive like five flavors. Okay. Everything else is picked up by like a gland that's inside your nose.
Really?
And we're four flavors here.
So here we are.
So the idea is that between the salmon and the risotto will trigger all the five flavors that you can actually feel in your tongue.
We're trying to trigger your tongue tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we're going to do.
We're tongue triggers.
We're tongue triggers. We're going to trigger the tongue.
Say it. Tongue trigger.
We're going to be talking with Ryan and Jesslyn a little later tonight in between the songs about who they are, what they do, and how they found themselves wrapped in this incredible community in Central Florida. We're really excited to be here tonight. Last time we were here was our album release party.
Yes.
Last January, we were here with a really great crew, Jesslyn Crusher. We had a fantastic night.
Fantastic.
It was a beautiful, beautiful evening. Mm-hmm. And tonight we're taking it a step up because alongside Jesslyn is our good friend Ryan Owen, Orlando food critic. He's going to be cooking in the kitchen as well. We're about to release some amazing smells, some incredible recipes, and we're going to share them all with you. We're going to get to playing some music. I'm going to let these crazy creators get back to what they're doing.
Turn on the smell-o-vision.
Turn it on. The switch is right there. Go ahead. You got it. Flip it. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys so much for joining us, man. We most certainly appreciate it. And we're going to get to this. This first one is a cover. We played for it. Glendale, if you can guess what this song is. Ryan Owen will cook you a fantastic breakfast tomorrow morning and deliver it to your house. He'll knock on the door in nothing but his pig slippers, and he'll make it happen, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. A man decides after 70 years what he goes there for. I'm fighting for what those around him criticize and sleep, yeah. A fracture on a breaking wall, I see you, my friend. Touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we trip, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. We're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. No, we're never gonna survive unless we are a little crazy. Are the people walking through my head? One of them's got a gun. Chase the other ones. Those around them criticize and sleep, yeah. Oh, I fallen there when they first touched the bell. Happen as we trip, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. But we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. Well, we're never gonna survive unless we are a little crazy. them survive. Let's get a little bad in a sky full of people. Oh, yeah. All right. In a world full of people. Oh, yeah. All right. Isn't that crazy, crazy, crazy? Yeah, yeah, ooh, ah, yeah, yeah.
Woo!
So well done. Whoa, what's up, everybody? Good to see you guys tonight. Thank you very, very much. A little crazy. Oh, what's my man, Ron? Are you going to use the shoe?
Pop
oh,
it.
No, this is a shame.
No shoe.
Oh. Boom. Listen, we're going to sell this at ryanpopmycork.com.
That's right. I popped it.
/ Orlando Food Critic. And you can pick it up for you. Oh, look. Oh, it smells delightful. It's so bubbly.
So this is cava, so which is the Spanish version of champagne.
Oh, smell this. Come on, smell this. Oh, it's beautiful.
There you go.
It's beautiful. Smell it. It's glorious.
So every good meal starts with bubbly.
Cheers, buddy. Cheers, ladies and gentlemen. I love
it.
It
helps you get into the mood.
Look at this guy. He's rocking the double. He's double busting, ladies and gentlemen.
Ryan, I don't think
now, you said something before the show that champagne is normally served in flutes, but it's not supposed to be served in flutes.
You're doing it all wrong. You're doing it all wrong.
Because you can't really fit your nose inside the actual...
Into the flute. Yeah,
I can do it.
You
want to
get in there.
There you go. So that's what you want to do. There you go. Hey, boomerang.
Cheers, everybody.
But Ryan is also the same guy that says you
same guy
open a wine bottle with a shoe.
We might be doing that tonight. We're going to chat about that and see if we
can
do that.
It's
going to be fantastic.
And her.
That's for another day.
So for those that don't know,
whenever we do a later show,
why would you want to put your nose in there? What's the point of that?
We just spoke about it. So
gotcha. Yeah, but they don't know.
Okay, so we just spoke about it about the your mouth only perceives 5 different flavors.
And then perceives 6.
Oh wow. and you would ask yourself, you know, 5 flavors. How many flavors do you think you could experience?
I would say endless. A lot.
Endless,
there's so much food.
So it all depends on a gland that's sitting inside your nose. So that's why it's super important for food and wine in general, but like wine particularly, to be able to put your nose inside of what you're drinking.
Nice.
So when you actually drinking any kind of wine, you should be able to. You move your head back with the glass.
Okay.
So when you're drinking, the nose is inside the glass.
Interesting.
So it's like,
oh, we're watching. This is a true professional right here. You see this right there? There's a specific way to
drink.
That's
the way you should do it.
So getting that gland inside your nose, it just gives the taste another dimension. So in addition to the 5 things that you can actually taste. Right.
So you can taste. You can taste.
For you.
You
can taste Latin.
I'm Latin.
Savory, acid, bitter, and sour.
Nice.
So that's what your tongue perceives.
Nice.
What can I smell?
Mine perceives
endless.
Passion. All of
it. Endless.
All of it.
It's like I know that Jessalyn's fish is fresh.
It's fresh.
Her salmon is fresh.
Fresh salmon. She caught it today, right out in the backyard.
I did.
She's an angler. She's an angler. She's fantastic.
In food, like, nose is everything.
Oh my goodness. So thank you guys for joining us tonight. For those of you that are just joining us, we are here with Jessalyn Hernandez, the Orlando foodie girl. And we're also here with Ryan Owen right there, the Orlando food critic. Please do me a favor. Follow both of them on Instagram and TikTok. Jessalyn, do you have a TikTok already? Are you up and running with your Orlando foodie girl TikTok? Yes, she is. She's the only. There were some other Orlando foodie girls, but they're gone now. She is the Orlando foodie girl.
Oh, we made it look like an accident.
as he sharpens the knives.
Yeah, there were other Orlando foodie girls, but we don't know where they went. We made it look like an accident.
We don't know where they went. They went somewhere.
No, the bakers that took over my account, and I can't have
bakers.
There were bakers and people who, like,
And now they're gone.
Yeah, they're gone. Now,
we called Ryan, and all of a sudden, they're not around anymore. We don't know what happened, but they're not here, so that's all that really counts, man. So thank you guys so much for joining us tonight. We most certainly appreciate it. If you guys are wondering what stars are, that is a way to really help us monetize the channel. You guys can donate stars to Kitchen Killers. All of that goes directly right back into Kitchen Killers, and then we get to invest more and more in growing the technology, growing the community, and growing the experience for you guys. We've been crashing kitchens around the country for almost 5 years free on Friday nights, and this is the way that we can keep that machine going. So thank you guys so much for spending some time with us. That first one we opened up with was Crazy by Seal. This next one is the Kitchen Killers original. This is called In Front of You. I hope you guys like it. If you don't, it's Ryan Owen's fault. That's all we know right
everything
there.
Everything is my fault.
Everything is Ryan's fault. That's right.
All right.
Let's see what we got here. We got a pick around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I found it. Nope, there it is. Oh, a green one.
Day has arrived that I'm waiting my life just to see. Those written miles, you turn around and stare back to me. Sunrise will bear your love, breathing how I trust to be. Your hazel eyes, you bring me light. Light up those heavens I dreamt about. Fade it out, spin it in circles. We dance around, take a bow. Father and mother all clapping now, singing loud. Wish I would win love just to be, just to be. Says echoes in my head to me. Our memories are causing me and my soul to me. I take your hand into my own and feel the love that you have shown me. It's our future now. These wedding vows, they represent. Turn around, line up those settings I dreamt about, made it out, spinning in circles. We dance around, take a bow. Mother and father all crying now, singing loud. You shine word with love just to be, just to be. Eyes well, they keep me alive now. I wanted the whole world to see that you are my beauty queen, the only love that I can see reflecting the best parts of me. But it's not me in front of you, you shifted up the point of view. I sit here singing this beat out of inside my mind, maybe in another life, the person. Slow it down, turn around, light up those settings we dreamt about, played it out, spinning in circles, you dance around, take a bow. Mother and father all crying out, singing loud, you shower with love, just to slow it down, turn around, light up those settings you dreamt about, played it out, spinning in circles, you dance around, take a bow. Mother and father all singing loud, you shine word with love just to be, just to be. The day has arrived that you've waited your life just to see. Those written vows, turn around and stay. say back to me.
Groovy, baby. Well done. Whoa, what's up, everybody? Good to see you guys tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. Oh, yeah. A little,
it's the Friday of all Fridays.
That's right, a little in front of you. It's the Friday of all Fridays. It is Good Friday. Today is Good Friday, ladies and gentlemen, to throw it out there. So I hope your Friday is good. That's, ooh, I see what you did there. Bazinga! Hey. Thank you guys very much for spending some time with us on this Friday night. We know you have a lot of choices when it comes to your Friday night entertainment. The fact that you choose to spend it with us just warms my heart. And that's not gas, that's love. It's not heartburn either. I already had it checked. It's love.
Any other night it would be gas, but tonight it's love.
Yeah. Gas is very expensive right now, so it's love. A lot more inexpensive.
We're running on love.
It could cost a lot at the end, ladies and gentlemen. But while you're spending it, it just feels good. Feels good. So thank you guys for spending some time with us. Right after this, we're going to be chatting with Jesslyn Hernandez. A little more information about who she is and what she does when she's cooking up tonight and where you guys can see the incredible creations that she is concocting and sharing with this entire community. So we most certainly appreciate it. That last song, again, in front of you on our debut album. You can head over to KitchenKillers.com and pick it up. Stream it on Amazon, Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music, whatever you want, man. We're out there. We're about there. Go to Google.com and Google Kitchen Killers with an AZ at the end. Make sure you find us and follow us and invite us to your kitchen. What up, Troy? Good to see you. I'm going to say hi to a couple people. What's up, Glenn? Good to see you, my man. Diana Polo. Hello, Diana Polo. David Naylor, good to see you. What's up, Bess? Mama Floyd in the house. Good to see you guys, and thank you so much for spending some time with us. This is a little longer for you. Hope you guys like it. And if you could return, don't let it burn, don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude, just your attitude. It's tearing me apart. It's ruining everything. And for me, I swore it would be true, but oh, so did you. So why were you holding your hand? Is that the way to stand? Were you lying all the time? Was it just a game to you? But I am so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? Oh, I thought the world of you, and I thought nothing could go wrong. I was wrong. I was wrong. By trying not to lie, things wouldn't be so confused, wouldn't feel so used, but you always really knew. I just want to be with you, and I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to, do you have to, do you have to let it linger? What's up, Enrico? Good to see you. Thank you for joining us tonight. We'll certainly appreciate it. Commodore is easing you into those lingering feelings, ladies and gentlemen. That beautiful guitar, baby. It sounds so sweet. And I am so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your feet. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? And I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? Yeah, baby, dig it, dig it, dig it. A little linger for you by the Cranberries. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. Dude, what was it, the garlic? What was that? What was that that hit our noses?
They were both cutting garlic at the same time.
She's cutting garlic. He's cooking it right there. We just got double pop.
Bop.
Show the stuff.
We'll lift and lean, dog. We'll do the lift and lean. There we go.
Oh, we have peperoncino, which is like red pepper flakes, salt, and shallots. So this is our base for our risotto. And we're going to use arborio rice, which is an Italian short grain rice that has a lot of starch in it. And that's going to be the bass.
The bass.
The bass.
Nice. Well, that is fantastic. Let's go and chat with Jesselyn real quick and see what she's got cooking up in the kitchen. Hello, Jesselyn Hernandez.
I don't speak as fancy as he does, but it's going to be really good. No, it's ginger. We're doing a ginger maple salmon, so this is the concoction.
Oh, what is that? Is that the ginger
it's
maple?
Ginger and maple.
And garlic.
And garlic and some soy. We've got some garlic salt.
Nice.
And pepper.
Nice. Look at that. Look, it's so
really
pretty.
Good.
Have you created this concoction before and used it with other things as well? Because I imagine you can really kind of use this with so many different things.
You could do it with chicken, but I like it with salmon. Ginger is just really good with salmon.
Yeah, I like it. So tell us a little bit about yourself, Jesselyn, Orlando foodie girl. Making it happen. Just teaming up with WJRR. You got a segment coming out.
I have a segment coming out after the 25th.
How crazy is that? You got to be
so
excited. That's so much fun.
I'm super excited.
That is so much fun.
I will give you guys the details.
We love details.
As soon as we know the exact date, we're working on either Thursdays or Fridays. But yeah, as soon as I know, I will let you guys know the exact date. But it's not about me. It's about these guys tonight. Aren't they incredible?
It's about you.
It's about me. I'm just the Orlando foodie girl.
So what is Orlando foodie girl? What is that? Well, tell the people. Hello, people. This is Orlando.
There's never been a better time to find out why BetMGM is the king of sportsbooks. Download the BetMGM app and place a $10 moneyline wager on any NBA playoff game. If either team hits a three-pointer in the game, you'll win $200 in free bets. Just use code CHAMPION200 when you make your first bet. Sign up now and discover BetMGM's daily promotions, boosted odds specials, and more. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use code CHAMPION200 to win $200 in free bets if either team hits a three in any NBA playoff game. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager. Virginia only. New customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from issuance. Please gamble responsibly. Gambling problem? Call 1-888-532-3500. There's never been a better time to find out why BetMGM is the king of sportsbooks. Download the BetMGM app and place a $10 moneyline wager on any NBA playoff game. If either team hits a three-pointer in the game, you'll win $200 in free bets. Just use code CAPITAL200 when you make your first bet. Sign up now and discover BetMGM's daily promotions, boosted odds specials, and more. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use code CAPITAL200 to win $200 in free bets if either team hits a three in any NBA playoff game. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager. Washington, D.C. only. New customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from issuance. Please gamble responsibly. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-522-4700.
Foodie girl. Who is Orlando Foodie Girl?
I am a food blogger here in Central Florida. I try to feature the best and most unique restaurants in Central Florida. Really trying to elevate your eating experience by showing you new places to dine at, meeting with restaurants, telling them what they're doing great, what they can do better, and really making a name for Orlando in the food industry. So.
Nice. How long have you been doing this for?
About 4 years.
Man, killing it, having a lot of fun.
I am having as much fun as you, Mr. Billy.
Oh, man, we're always having a lot of fun.
We're having a blast.
This is such a beautiful kitchen. Thank you so much for having us back. Every time we come in here, the energy is always rocking and rolling. The music is always popping. Jesselyn's running around like an amazing person, just whipping everything up, making sure we're dealing with nothing but perfection, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, it smells so good. Can you smell it?
That's right? Again, like Ryan said, turn the smell-o-vision on. Yeah. Get all up in you, baby. Thank you, Jesselyn. This is so cool. Thank you.
Senses.
There, you're six.
In my palate. I'm a Latin girl, so I have six taste bud senses, right?
We're just going to agree.
Just agree with her.
Yeah, yes, just agree. We're just going to agree.
Always agree with her.
Listen,
right?
She was carrying around knives earlier. I'm not going to mess with her. Jesselyn, your hair's almost as long as mine. It looks wonderful. Look at your hair. Yeah. It looks glorious.
We're hair vibing.
Hair vibing, is that what it is?
Yeah.
We're hair vibing tonight, ladies and gentlemen. So that is Jesselyn Hernandez. You can find her at The Orlando Foodie Girl on Instagram and TikTok, The Orlando Foodie Girl. Make sure you follow her on all of her social media. She really does introduce us to some amazing people, some incredible restaurants. Her documentation is fantastic. Her photos are second to none, and it is really incredible because there are so many gems. times right here in Central Florida that you can find yourself visiting. And I guarantee you, you're not going to eat the same thing twice, and you're not going to go to the same place twice, and you're going to eat in a different place every single night. And it's going to be amazing because Central Florida is packed with incredible restaurants, incredible spaces, and incredible people. Yeah, we love fire.
You love fire?
Let's see if we can get some flames.
All right.
That was crazy. I was like, I'm far enough away. Nope. I am not far enough away. Is it? Oh, wait. Is this going to do fire too?
Well, it's going to be a different type of fire. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Check this out. Ooh. Oh, that is some sexy sauce going on this, Sam. Look
at that. Sweet and sexy sauce by
Jess
Lynn. Look at that. That's beautiful.
All of that. Sweet and sexy.
Let's call it. Ew, that would taste or smell nasty.
Did you see that? Did you see that pour? That was like a true pour of a professional right there.
Does that smell like salmon?
No, sweet and sexy sauce.
Okay.
Sweet and sexy sauce. Come on.
Yeah, but you gotta put it on salmon.
If you guys missed that before, Jesslyn was just throwing money at us, which I love.
Yeah.
That's right, man. What's up, Troy? Good to see you. Thank you for joining us tonight, man. That
hey,
last one.
I don't know if the next song is a love song, but someone was there, Diana Polo.
Yeah.
This next song, if it's a love
this
song,
this is
for
you, Diana Polo. This is for you.
I like
Rhino, and he's cool, man. Make sure you check him out, man. Orlando Food Critic on Instagram and TikTok. He's got some fantastic followers and incredible community that he's built over a course of years. Check out his videos and his photos. Again, he really tries to indulge in the local places right in Central Florida and bring it up to the community and introduce you guys to some fantastic options you have right here in Orlando. So this is Freshman by Verve Pipe. I hope you guys are digging it and having a fantastic night. And thank you guys so much for joining us. Here we go. When I was young, I knew everything. She a punker, really ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stop a baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, I can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember. What made us think that we were wise and we never compromised? For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. We were merely freshmen. We were only freshmen. We've all worked in the kitchen before. My best friend took a week's vacation to forget her. This girl took a week's worth of volume and slept, and now he's killed, stricken, sobbing with his head on the floor. Thank somebody now and how he never really wept, he says. I can't be a responsible role. Cause she was touching her face. I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember. What made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. We were merely freshmen. We were merely freshmen. We were merely freshmen. We tried to wash our hands of all of this. We never talk of a lacking relationships. And now we're guilt-stricken, sobbing with our heads on the floor. We fell through the ice when we tried not to slip, we'd say it. I can't be held responsible. Cause she was touching her face.
won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. We were merely freshmen. We were only freshmen.
Well done, sir. Woo! Well done. What's up, everybody? Good to see you guys tonight. Thank you very much, Glendale. Great to see you guys in the house. Oh, almost got it. Now, I will say this. Jocelyn said she was making salmon tonight, which is not a lie. But she's also prepping something right now that she didn't tell us about.
Surprise!
I love these things. They're fantastic, and it looks like they're fresh. It looks like they're going to be incredible. She is salting, peppering, and seasoning them as we speak,
season
ladies
them
and
up,
gentlemen.
Spice them up.
That's right. We're going to talk to Jocelyn. What is this right here? What?
They call these green beans.
I love them. They're green and they're beans.
They are. I'm shocked that you're impressed
string
by
beans.
Green beans. String beans.
I'm not impressed by string beans. I'm impressed by you creating string beans because I know these are going to be 10 out of 10 top notch.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Just because you guys
What kind
are
of
here.
Seasonings did you put on here?
Just well, I put olive oil, salt, and pepper. And Ooh. Then after it cooks and it's a little bit more tender, then sure. we'll put a little bit of butter on top of it
Ooh.
To give it more of like a creamy.
I like it.
Flavorful.
That's a great idea.
I know, right?
Nice, very good. So we're doing the salmon, the green
we
beans,
are.
And the risotto.
We are.
Oh, that's a treat,
oh.
ladies and gentlemen. That's
oh,
a surprise
yeah.
right there.
He's impressed by green beans. Wait till he sees the donuts.
Oh, what?
Donuts.
Fantastic. Yeah. She got some salty, baby. We're going to get into that. We got a fantastic dessert coming up for you guys as well, provided by the one and only Salty. That's right, Jocelyn Hernandez went on a little excursion today.
Yes.
She went to discover some delicious things, some tasty treats. Some creamy and succulent surprises. And we got them for
we gotta show you.
You want to do it right now? Okay,
right
we'll
now.
Do it right now.
Now,
right
later, now, later.
We'll do it right
now.
You already got it.
Oh, yeah. We're going to go there. Wait. Ready? Ready?
Ooh. Look at this.
Look
Holy
at
Tedesco.
Holy camole.
Holy camole. We're going to get deep into those donuts later. This is fantastic. What
this is the best donut in Orlando.
Isn't that the best one?
It's called the Coquito.
Thank you.
And when you bite into it, it like squirts Coquito in your mouth.
Brian.
That's what I'm talking about.
Brian!
He went there.
Coquito is like a Puerto Rican like
I'm
drink
Puerto Rican, so
that you
on.
Have like during Christmas.
I literally
and
told
it's
everyone.
Like you bite and
boom. I literally just told over 30,000 plus people that my favorite donut was a coquito, and Ryan just went into definition on why. So thank you, Ryan.
Just to throw it out there, every year we have a coquito contest. We do. Every year we have a coquito contest. We bring people in on a Friday night, and they make their best coquito, and everybody judges the best and greatest
coquito.
Coquito.
Well, guess what?
Uh-oh. We're about to
this
have a...
This donut won the coquito contest. Forget the drink. The donut
No, you
won.
Can't forget the drink. Get out of here.
Yes, you can.
We need to have two things that we judge, the donut and the drink.
There you go.
I would like to pair a coquito donut with a coquito.
Ooh, there that's too much. Actually, too much.
I don't think so.
You dunk the coquito donut.
That's my man right there. That's what we're talking about. That's
like this. Like a little kid on Saturday morning.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, guys. I'm in this house with way too many boys, so I'm moving.
Oh, my God.
I'm super fat.
That's awesome. So thank you guys for joining us, man. We most certainly appreciate it. We got another jam we're going to get for you. Let me see if we can grab... Oh, I know this one. I don't need a guitar for this one. Yeah, this is called Perfect Places, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys are digging and having a fantastic Friday night again. We are here with Jocelyn Hernandez and Ryan Owen, the Orlando Foodie Girl and the Orlando Food Critic. Make sure you follow them on Instagram and TikTok. They do some fantastic stuff, some great pictures, some great video of local culture right here in Orlando, right here in Central Florida that we want to introduce you to. This is called Perfect Places. I hope you guys dig it, man. If you don't, it's Jocelyn's fault this time. That's right. As she drinks maple syrup straight from the bottle.
Ah, 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 ah,
face is grim. She yells, what's it all about? No future I resist. She's got me screaming all about. What she had and said to me in all these passing days, built upon themselves to break this bond, crash this golden gate. All the storytellers yell, you let them get away by leaning on this up for days and on demeaning ways. Those demeaning ways. Whoa. Welcome to all these perfect places. Welcome to your life. I win, she yells, what's this all about? No future I resist. She's got me screaming, singing all about what she had and said to me in all these passing days, built upon themselves to break this bond, crash this golden gate. All the storytellers yell, you let them get away by leaning on this up for days and on demeaning ways. Those demeaning ways. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Welcome to all these perfect places. Welcome to your life. Whoa, oh. Welcome to all these perfect places. Welcome to your life.
Tonight. Thank you so much for sharing some time with us. Most certainly appreciate it. Oh, yeah, let's check in on Ryan Owen and see what he's got going on, because it smells amazing.
Hey, Ryan, I saw you slip a chunk of something.
I didn't want to intervene because you guys were in the middle of a jam, but this is...
Bro, I'm not even joking with you right now. I was this close to stopping the song.
Listen, I'm going to tell you something, and this is worthy of stopping because this is is 36 months age Parmigiano Reggiano. Like, this is the real thing. It's considered the king of cheeses. It's the only reason why I would never be vegan in my life. Is because I could not say no to that ever. So they've done some studies on this, and it actually has, through natural process, it has some crystals inside. And when you bite into it, it goes like a little inside a cheese, like a natural cheese. And it's considered the Italian MSG. Even though it's natural, you know. It's not like a bad thing for you. But it's like it just... flavor in your mind.
There is nothing bad in
try it. This.
How are you, how are we using this tonight? Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's going to finish our risotto. Once it's completely, like, creamed naturally through the process of, like, creaming the rice with the stock, we're going to just tie it all together with the Parmigiano Reggiano. 36 months, and then I have some frozen organic first cream butter in the fridge that's also going to go in there.
Oh, goodness gracious.
So the cool thing with risotto is that people think about risotto and they think about cream, and it doesn't have any cream in it. It's a starchy rice that you don't stop stirring, because what you want to do is that you want those like rice grains to like kind of like clap against each other and have them like release starch as you're cooking, right? So you want to do like about 3 to 4 cups of stock to each cup of arborio rice, which is the rice that you traditionally use for risotto, but you could actually use other rices. Actually, I have a super humble version of risotto. If you can find like our border rice, or if it's out of your budget, which nowadays in the States it isn't, but if you live in a different country, you know, sometimes it's hard to come by. You can buy like the bad rice that no one wants, the ones that's all cracked up. So that rice is super starchy. So you could use that to make risotto, and it's cheap. So I'm just saying. Yeah.
We like cheap and inexpensive and affordable. That's right. Glendale says Flavor Town, baby. That's right, man. Listen, Ryan ain't playing, dog. Ryan ain't playing. Is Ryan playing, Jesselyn? I don't think Ryan's playing. I don't think he's playing. He sounds like he knows what he's got. He doesn't sound like he's making that up. He sounds
serious. I just make food taste really delicious. He tells you why. So
you're like, I don't tell people why. I just make it. I just make it popping, baby.
It's a secret that he has.
Do you even know? I don't even know if you
know
your own secrets.
I just know it's just delicious. And people are like, what the heck is that?
What the heck is that?
Food.
It's delicious. That's what. Stop asking questions. And if Jesselyn gives it to you, just eat it.
Yeah, just eat it. It's gonna be great.
It's good. Yeah, you're gonna do yourself a favor. Don't question her. She's Latin.
Never. I'm Latin.
No, she's got six taste buds. That's
it's
right.
True.
Six flavors.
Flavor.
Six senses.
You know, I told you that once last. I think last time I was here, I was like, Latin people have more taste buds, and you're like, really, they do?
Why not, man? Hey, I don't know. Yeah, I love it. It's totally true. Ryan agrees.
In about 7 minutes, this is gonna be ready.
Nice. Well,
so it might not wait for your salmon.
Well, no. So
just
secret,
so you know.
A secret is that this.
When my risotto is done, you need to eat it.
No, you're
right
gonna,
away.
No. So a little secret, Ryan.
Okay, no. Shh.
This boy is half Latin, so he has 5.5
He's
taste buds.
Latin.
He's half Latin. Yeah, half.
What is the other half?
Actually, I'm zero Latin.
Zero. Latin.
I'm 100% British.
Okay, fine. So
but
really
I was raised in Colombia, in South America. So that's
oh, we're going down.
When
to
people
three
ask me, they say, "Hey, where are you from?" And I'm Colombian, but yeah. Like there's zero Colombian blood. It's all heart. Colombian heart.
The more he talks, the more his taste buds are reducing. We are down to 3 taste buds for Ryan.
You see what the Commodore and I have to deal with? Oh, no.
Yeah, but it's worth it.
It's fantastic.
I love this.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen rice go like that?
That's not rice.
It is rice.
It's rice
though. I can actually go higher.
Nice toss, dude.
I can go higher. Listen, we're getting crazy, and we can make as much of a mess as we want. It's no big deal. No way. And if you guys are looking for some fantastic furniture, we're at 671 Erlenmeyer Drive. Look at that couch.
Gotta go. I'm about to splatter
that couch. Got to go. We're ready. If you want that refrigerator, that refrigerator got to go too. 671 Erlenmeyer Drive. We're here in Windermere. And it's fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. We really appreciate you guys spending some time with us. Ah, that's what it was on the phone. It was on the phone. So we got another jam we're going to be playing for you guys. And it looks like this risotto is almost done. Like Ryan said, when the risotto's ready, you eat it. You don't wait for anything else. It is a dish and an experience in and of itself.
We'll be ready right after this song.
Yeah, we'll be ready right after the song. We're ready to rock and roll, kids. Oh, let me put this down.
No, it's
going to
be
Why
ready
are you putting it down?
In...
Just kidding. Run with me.
Yes.
Yeah. So thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you are in the chat, please do us a favor and share this on your social media. See if we can get some other crazy cats up in here, because we would love to share this music and this incredible menu with you guys tonight again. Tonight with Orlando food critic and Orlando foodie girl, Jesselyn Hernandez, and my man Ryan Owen making it happen. Did you see how high he tossed that risotto? He ain't playing around, baby doll. Not tonight, kids. We got salmon cooking. We got string beans and green beans on the way that are going to get buttered and topped. And then we have a fantastic risotto almost ready to rock and roll. This is called Run the Thing. Hope you guys like it.
There's never been a better time to find out why BetMGM is the king of sportsbooks. Download the BetMGM app and place a $10 moneyline wager on any NBA playoff game. If either team hits a three-pointer in the game, you'll win $200 in free bets. Just use code CHAMPION200 when you make your first bet. Sign up now and discover BetMGM's daily promotions, boosted odds specials, and more. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use code CHAMPION200 to win $200 in free bets.
free bets if either team hits a three in any NBA playoff game. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager. Virginia only. New customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from issuance. Please gamble responsibly. Gambling problem? Call 1-888-532-3500.
Freedom is a feeling, and the best way to truly feel free is behind the wheel of a Jeep SUV. Find out what true freedom feels like at Jeep Freedom Days. And now, financing at $2,500 total cash allowance on the purchase of a 2022 Jeep Grand Cherokee WK Laredo 4x4. Don't miss this great offer. Financing for well-qualified buyers through Chrysler Capital. Not all buyers will qualify. Residency restrictions apply. Must take retail delivery by 5/31/22. Jeep is a registered trademark.
Just when you need me to, yeah. Shallow words bid fortune to draw me in. When truth be told, I'll love you till my dying day. Comes and I'll ask you, what you be? My shame. Scarlet hair bids fortune to draw me in. One truth be told, I'm hypnotized and mesmerized, my friend. With me tonight.
Have a question. What temperature does she set the oven to for her string beans?
380.
380.
Yes.
And for how long?
Till they're cooked.
Till they're cooked.
How do you know when they're cooked?
It depends on how you like your green beans.
Pull it out and see if it's not too soft, not too crispy. There's this tender,
like an al dente kind of feeling you're going for it.
Do you squeeze them? Do you bite them? Do you
bite into it?
You bite
it.
Gotcha.
And then you know it's done.
When you bite into it and it says,
I'm perfect.
Then you know.
Just listen to the string beans. The green beans will tell you.
It's like when you throw a pasta against the wall and it sticks and it's done.
There you go. That's, yeah,
you gotta throw that's how you
yeah,
do
yeah, I heard that was
that's,
fake.
That's super Latin.
Yeah, yeah, super Latin.
Yeah.
She's just throwing food at
that's
people.
Kids,
if it's too hot to put in your mouth, just throw it against the wall.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And you'll know.
We're just going to throw stuff.
Actually, I will tell you a secret.
We love secrets. Come on, tell them the secret.
Tell them the secret.
The secret is, you know how you throw pasta and if it sticks to the wall, it's done? With green beans, you got to throw it at Ryan.
Yeah, you got to throw it at Ryan.
If it sticks to Ryan,
they're not done.
Because he's British. He's British and he grew up in Colombia, so that's the only thing you can do is throw the green beans at Ryan.
If you find
somebody else that's British but grew up in Colombia, you can throw green beans at them too. But right now, the only guy that we have is that guy.
I'm going to start finishing this stuff over here. You ready?
I don't know what that means. He's finishing.
Are we going
there? That means we're going there. We're going there, Jesse Hernandez. Look at this. He's finishing it.
Finish him. So fresh Meyer lemons. Because lemon goes great with fish. And I'm using like my hand as a strainer over here. I swear to God, I wash my hand. Well, you guys are not eating, so.
It doesn't matter. It's boiling.
Right? And then a little lemon zest.
Zest, yes.
There you go. We're going to go ahead and... You see how the rice has absorbed all the liquid?
What kind of heat are you working with right now?
You want to... At the beginning, you want to go medium-high. And then as it starts like sucking up the broth... You want to start going like medium, low, low towards the end. And I like my risotto to be a little runny, not like super compact. Like you don't want to have it like the cat food consistency. You want it to be like...
Like that. Like that right there. Just like he did.
Like that.
That's how you want your risotto. Just like that. There it is.
Right? And then here's the... This is the sexy part over here where you grab slabs of creamy butter.
Creamy butter.
There you go. Put some more butter right there. Boom. And then we're going to shut the heat. And then here comes the Parmigiano Reggiano.
Oh, that's my favorite part.
Right? Oh, your favorite part is when Jesselyn gives me a spoon and I can let you try this on camera.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Do I give them a golden spoon?
Golden spoon. This is like the golden buzzer.
Okay. So you guys, who wants the golden spoon?
Oh, the great Commodore.
Yes.
Okay, the great Commodore. But you gotta. It's gonna
wait.
Hey,
he's not done.
Oh, he's not done.
She's so excited. Like her. She's so excited.
Do you wanna your herbs? You wanna give him a slap? You activate the essential oils. Plus, I like slapping things.
I'm sure.
Look at that. And
then.
Oh, there you go. Can't see Ryan. Oh, check out Ryan. He's so fancy.
Where's the golden spoon?
I've got the golden spoon.
You got the golden spoon, honey?
I've got the golden spoon.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's feed our guests.
Let's do that.
Look at that size. Come on.
It's gonna get burned.
No. Just blow it a little bit. Just one blow.
Well, I can't wait too long. You gotta eat it.
Right away. Right away.
The risotto.
You're gonna have like two taste buds now.
Where are the eyes?
Is it good?
I think good might be an understatement.
That is fantastic.
Well.
Fantastic. Yeah. Just in case there's kids watching.
The flavor, the little bit of cilantro in there just to kick it up a little bit. The texture of the rice is perfect. It's nice and creamy, not too runny, not too cat foodish.
Yeah.
But awesome. Very, very delicious.
I think a big part of it that made it perfect was the dance that Ryan Owen did to make sure it was nice.
Look. You see, look at the risotto. Look at what happens. Right? And look at me.
Risotto?
I can't tell the difference.
Hey, we need to give him a try.
Oh, I'll try it. Heck yeah, man. I'm always down to try some... how do you say no to the great Orlando food critic whipping up some delicious risotto? Oh, thank you, sir. One blow, kids.
Just one.
Oh, my God. Bro, that is incredible.
That's so good.
Holy Tedesco. And from the Golden Spoon, that's right, ladies and gentlemen, if you want your own Golden Spoon, you can go to getmygoldenspoon.com/OrlandoFoodieGirl.
Yes.
And you can sign up for your very own Golden Spoon. That's right.
Very own.
It's a monthly distribution. You get a gold spoon every month. How fantastic is that?
I grew up with that spoon.
This spoon right here. And if you want it.
That one.
That's right. OrlandoFoodieGirl.getyourgoldenspoon.com/this one right here.
Out of
the gold. That is a brand new spoon.
Ryan, I'm really picky.
She's very picky.
Ryan, yeah. I don't know. I'm really picky.
It's okay. Just write about me in your blog.
Write about you in my blog?
Oh, boy. Glendale would like to know if we can Uber an order to Ohio of your risotto.
That would be great.
Oh my gosh, Ryan. This is almost good.
She actually had to lean against the counter.
She had to lean against
the
counter.
Oh my gosh. Like, this happened.
She's become liquid
this
state.
This happened.
She's liquid
form. Hey, I have that effect on people. We give you that. Hey, only with the killers.
That's right, baby. What's up? Thank you guys for joining us tonight, man. We got a couple songs that we're going to be jamming for you. The salmon is almost ready. I can smell it, and it smells divine. That risotto was in-freaking-credible. That was fantastic.
I bet it's going to pair perfectly with the maple.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Without a doubt in the world, it's going to be absolutely fantastic, man. That risotto was awesome, and I like the lemon zest, that Parmesan, that little bit of cilantro. And again,
hey, you got to get the liquid state online, but it's not cilantro; it's Italian parsley.
Ooh, even better! No, no, no. Correct us. We want to know.
It looks a lot like cilantro. It's just that the leaf of the Italian parsley is rougher.
Okay.
You're used to like a curly parsley,
mm-hmm.
so that's why it's easy to confuse. So don't feel bad.
Most people don't feel bad. We love to learn.
Listen, I've seen a lot of people that get Italian parsley and they bring cilantro, and vice versa.
And don't forget.
Yeah, you slap it.
Slap those herbs.
Release the essential oils.
You gotta release the essential oils. Give it a slap, baby.
Totally making that up. You know,
he's not making that up. That's real.
I'm just kidding. It's serious. It made me feel better.
Jesselyn, you can slap your salmon
if you want.
Hey, I just
tried the risotto and
you.
Damn, it's good.
Watch this. Ryan, come here.
Oh, God. Okay.
Watch this. This is
how you eat risotto. Check it out.
It just got better.
Check it out.
And better.
There it is. Right there. See that? Look how happy that man is. He's going to liquid state himself, man. So thank you guys for hanging out with us tonight. We got some delicious food, baby, coming up. We have some absolutely incredible risotto that we can smell. We tasted already. Absolutely outstanding. We got salmon and green beans coming up. This is Pinch Me by Bare Naked Ladies. I hope you guys are having a really great evening. Thank you for joining us. My name is Billy Floyd, and that is...
Commodore.
That's right, baby. We're the Kitchen Killers from Orlando, Florida. Classified as a touring acoustic duo. Crash your kitchen around the country. Do it every Friday. We do it.
Free.
Here we go. It's the perfect time of year, somewhere far away from here. I feel fine enough, I guess, considering everything's a mess. There's a restaurant down the street where hungry people like to eat. I can walk, but I'll just drive. It's colder than it looks outside. Like a dream you try to remember, but it's gone when you try to scream. But it only comes as a neon when you're trying to see the world beyond your front door. Take your time, I swear I'm gonna make you smile when you realize that I'm a song. Might take a while just to try to figure out what all this is for. It's the perfect time of day to throw all your cares away. Put the sprinkler on the lawn and run through with my gym shorts on. Take a drink right from the hose and change it to some dryer clothes. Climb the stairs up to my room, sleep away the afternoon. Like a dream you try to remember, but it's gone when you try to scream. The lonely comes as a neon when you're trying to see the world beyond your front door. Take your time, it's where I'm gonna make you smile when you realize that I'm a son. It take a while, but you try to figure out what all this is for. Pinch me, pinch me, 'cause I'm still asleep. Please God, tell me that I'm still asleep on an evening such as this. It's hard to tell if I exist. Pack the car and leave this town.
notice that I'm not around. I could hide out under this. I just made you say underwear. Well, I could leave it, I'll just stay. All my stuff's here anyway. Like a dream you try to remember, but it's gone when you try to scream. Cause lonely comes as a peon when you're trying to see the worry on your front door. Take your time is where I'm gonna make you smile when you realize the damn it's gonna take a while just to try to figure out what all this is for. Trying to figure out what all this is for. Trying to see the world beyond your front door. Trying to figure out what all this is for.
Yes, well done, sir. What's up, everybody? Good to see you guys tonight, and thank you so much for spending some time with us. That was a little pinch made by Bare Naked Ladies. We just tried some of Orlando food critic Ryan Owens' risotto. Oh, my God. It was a delicious with the Italian parsley, ladies and gentlemen. No cilantro. Italian parsley. Get it right. And you got to do the Orlando food critic flow. You got to be flow-mo, just like the risotto. That's what we got to do, man.
You
got to
do the flow with the items in your recipe.
Yeah, with the items in your recipe.
You got to cook with it. You got to move with it. It's heating up. You gotta heat up a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You see the fire? Did you see the fire he put on there? That wasn't even half as hot as Ryan, baby. That's right. Ryan is up there. The temperature is up. The sweater's coming off. And we're getting crazy up in this kitchen. There's Jessalyn Hernandez being super cute back there. Look at her. Oh, man. That smells incredible, Jessalyn. I just saw Ryan steal a taste. What's going on back there? What is...
I don't know. I actually, like, quit meat. About 11 months ago.
You quit it.
But I'm not one of those, like...
He's not one of those guys.
I'll come over here and taste it, and it's
actually pretty good. Don't tell the meat eaters.
Or the vegetarians. They're going to be pissed at me. It's like, you're not a vegetarian. You're trying to fry. Whatever.
I like this guy. You gotta try it.
You gotta try it.
You don't even try it.
It looks good.
It smells good. It looks fantastic. I really like this, man. Jessalyn has been killing it. It smells absolutely fantastic. We're super excited to introduce you. Do you hear the sizzle? Hear the snap, crackle, pop, ladies
that's
and gentlemen?
That's real sizzle. Right
oh, yeah, that's a real sizzle, baby.
Real sizzle.
Oh.
So we gotta test
the
green
that's the green beans, baby. That's the green right. beans.
Mm. Hey, Ryan. Sizzle. Ryan. Sizzle. Ready? Okay, let's get one. Stand still, Ryan.
No, I can grab it like that.
We're gonna see if
is
it
ready? If it sticks.
Go ready.
I don't think it works the same as the pasta.
No.
Maybe not.
No, it's kind of weird. Who knows, man? We're throwing string beans. People don't judge us.
It's fantastic.
You know you want to throw a string bean at Ryan.
There he is, right there.
Stand in line.
Take a ticket.
Yeah? How you feeling, Commodore?
It's got a nice little crunch to it, but it is done.
Oh, they're good.
It's very good.
Super tasty. Look at her. That's what she said at the very end. She's going to put a little butter on it.
Yeah, just a little.
Just a little tiny bit.
So if you do half of that, you gain 1 pound, 2 pounds, 3 pounds, and 4 pounds. So you got to decide how many pounds you want to gain. That's how much butter you put on.
Are we serving this
That's if you eat all of it yourself. We're splitting it up amongst the crowd. Amongst the crew, so we're getting
Friday
a little
night.
Bit.
You're allowed to some butter. Some butter.
Yeah. You don't listen. If you eat food on a Friday night, the calories actually don't count. It's free calories on Friday nights. It doesn't matter what you eat or
just
what you drink.
Just juice Monday through Thursday.
That's it.
Friday.
Indulge. That's it, man. That's all very easy. Here, listen, we're giving you guys the tips. This is the tips and the tricks, kids. This is the tips and the tricks. You want to be sexy like Ryan? You want to have the swagger like Jessalyn Hernandez? Just follow these rules, baby.
Wait, that's all you got to do. Why do I get the swagger and he gets the sexy?
If I gave you the sexy and him the swagger, you would have been like, why do I get the sexy and he gets the swagger?
So then why?
You want to be swexy?
I want to be swexy.
You're swexy.
I'm swexy.
She's swexy.
You guys stay busy while I eat the green beans.
Especially the green beans. We better hurry up and get done here.
He's crushing his
we need
green.
To combine all of this stuff. The salmon, the green beans, the risotto. I need it all in one spot.
Oh,
so
okay.
Goodness gracious. So thank you guys for joining. This is actually another song from our debut album. You can pick it up. You can listen to it. You can stream it. You can do all that stuff. This is Zach Cabral, the producer of said album's favorite song. This is called June. I hope you guys are digging and having a really good night. Thank you so much for spending some time with us, man. We're here with Orlando Foodie Girl and Orlando Food Critic right there. Jesslyn Hernandez, Ryan Owen, making it happen, cooking up some incredible noms in the kitchen and sharing with you guys. We hope you guys are having a fantastic Friday night. Thank you so much for spending some time with us. Story about a boy in West Virginia. He flew from California, met a sweet bright girl named June. They crossed lives one Saturday this past November at a party to remember. A good friend gone too soon, and as we gather here today, take the pain away to face another day without you. I know we don't appreciate the time we have today to make life beautiful. Here's a story about a girl from Indiana. She drove to West Virginia, met a sweet bright boy named Dean. They crossed lives one side.
The next generation of Wi-Fi technology is here, and it's only from Xfinity. Supercharge your home with supersonic Wi-Fi. Connect hundreds of devices at once and experience three times the bandwidth for more reliable connections. With advanced security that blocks billions of threats at home and now on the go. It's game-changing, next-level Wi-Fi, only from Xfinity. Go to xfinity.com/supersonic to learn more. Restrictions apply. Actual speeds vary and not guaranteed. The next generation of Wi-Fi technology is here, and it's only from Xfinity. Supercharge your home with supersonic Wi-Fi. It's ultra-fast and incredibly powerful with the ability to connect hundreds of devices at once. Go to xfinity.com/supersonic to learn more. Restrictions apply. Actual speeds vary and not guaranteed.
At a day this past November, at a party to remember, a good friend gone from me, and as we gather here today, to stave off the pain, to brave another day without you. I know we don't appreciate the time we had today to make life. Well done. What's up, everybody? Good to see you guys tonight. There's Jesslyn. You're so cute. Oh, that looks like a full plate of deliciousness right there, Jocelyn. My man Ryan's just eating.
I want a bread and butter.
Butter on bread.
This is the way. This is the way you eat bread and butter. You see it?
He elected for the what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pounds.
5 pounds.
Ryan said,
Jocelyn, what is that?
It's food.
Look, show them. Don't tell me.
It's not, yeah, but the plate doesn't look as fancy. This is not a fancy food. Plate. This
it's
is
It's a beautiful
just,
plate. I love it. It's a very fancy plate. Absolutely. Okay. You did better than okay.
So that's salmon. That's the risotto.
Here, I'll be your Vanna White. I'll hold this if you want to. Okay. There you go.
So that's the risotto. That's the garlic maple salmon. And those are the green beans.
Love it. Love it. How did everything turn out?
I think it turned out great.
Yeah. Did you try the salmon? How'd you feel about it?
I did. I
feel pretty good about it?
I hope so. If Ryan liked it, and if you like it, I think it's okay.
I've seen Ryan not like stuff. He'll just throw it on the floor.
No,
he didn't throw it on the floor.
He'll start screaming.
Yeah, he'll start screaming.
Yeah,
he'll yell.
He can't eat something bad.
He'll yell at you.
It'll be a problem. Like
look at the delicious colors here, the great flavors here, that amazing risotto created by the amazing Orlando food critic, my man Ryan Owen, these delicious snap string green beans.
Oh, look at him. He got fancy with the names. I actually know the fancy names, but is it really fun to be that
It is fun.
Fancy?
I love being fancy. And look at this salmon. It's fun. Fantastic. So let me ask, where did you get your salmon from today?
Ooh, sponsored by Publix. No, actually.
Shopping is a pleasure.
Yeah,
man. Publix has great stuff.
They do.
They have great
stuff.
It
was fresh.
Yeah, really fresh. They have fresh foods. Fine. They have fresh proteins. They have really great vegetables and fruits.
Can I tell you the truth?
Yeah, you can tell me the truth.
I went on a boat out into the ocean.
Congratulations.
I started searching for salmon.
I love it.
And when I found one that seemed really friendly, mm-hmm. and he was smiling really mm-hmm. big, mm-hmm. and he looked at me with those eyes, I captured him and brought him home.
That's it. He jumped into your hands.
Into my hands, and here you go.
He offered himself up as
a
tribute.
A sacrifice.
I prefer to do that to cheese.
As a tribute. That's exactly what happened. This looks absolutely incredible. Let's grab the Commodore real quick and get him a fork. Can we get him a fork real quick?
Yeah!
Commodore, test some tastiness. And this delicious piece of Parmesan, oh, this is coming with me. Oh, yeah, that's mine later, buddy. We're going to talk about that. Look at this amazing creation here. So, Jocelyn, while the great Commodore takes this bite, because normally what he does is he combines all the things.
Whoa. So he extra sauce on that sandwich.
Oh, the Commodore does like some extra sauce.
Wait, whoa.
Oh, there it is. Goodness gracious, jumping it everywhere.
I needed a little bit on my shoe.
It's okay. The shoe's more, now it's worth more now.
Get a piece of salmon, little bit of risotto with the cheese and the Italian flat leaf parsley.
Mm-hmm. Oh, check that out.
And then you get the green bean on the end.
Get the green bean.
Get in there.
Get it.
Get in there. I'm going to get it.
Get it.
There it is.
Look at that.
There it is. The perfect bite. Oh my God, that smells good. I can smell the Parmesan. I can smell it.
Okay, so Jocelyn, while he's enjoying this, let's talk about how you created this salmon. Join us. So, over here. There you go.
We're back here
again.
A little further.
Great. So, what temperature did you? Is it baked? 400. Is it roasted?
It's at 400. We can actually put the actual ingredient list if you want that.
Yeah.
But it does have a lot of ginger. It has garlic salt. Some pepper, it has soy sauce, it has maple syrup, it has a little bit of love and passion, a lot of joy.
So 400 degrees, covered or uncovered?
That was uncovered. Okay. I'm sure you can cover it.
And then how long would you say to leave it in there? 20 minutes. 400 degrees, 20 minutes, ready to rock and roll.
Lots of ginger. The more ginger, the better.
Why is that?
And real maple syrup, not like that fake corn syrup garbage.
And if you need somebody to chug maple syrup out of the bottle.
Yes,
that's your
I did.
Girl right there.
I did
She'll
it.
Knock it
they
out.
Caught
hey,
me.
You live in Windermere. Why are you talking
I
about
do.
Fake?
So we had Ryan walk you through step by step on how to create this fantastic risotto.
Isn't
we
pretty?
Had Jocelyn walk you through how to create and cook the temperature, the time for these green beans. And again, it's to texture and taste. It's up to you guys, however you like them. If you like them a little more crunchy, if you don't, you can. And remember, throw it at Ryan, and if it sticks, it's ready to go.
That's
and
the most important part.
400 degrees, 20 minutes for this salmon right here. And she put a fantastic concoction on there, that maple ginger glaze that you put on there.
Mm-hmm.
It smelled incredible, super, super simple to make. All this is made with fairly simple ingredients. Really, really easy. It's all about how you concoct it, how do you put it together. And if you have six flavor profiles, like Jocelyn, because she's Latin.
I am.
She's going to be able to tell you when everything's really, really, really great.
Six
We can only tell you really great. She can tell you really, really great.
We're just not.
We have to trust her.
You have to trust.
Put your faith and trust in Orlando Foodie Girl. She will not lead you astray.
Not this week.
Thank you so much for sharing this with us, Cheslin. Walk you guys through exactly how to make this at home. Super simple, but it all starts with really great ingredients. Get the best, the most fresh ingredients you can get. My man Ryan walked you through the kind of cheese that this is. What was it? Aged for 38
Parmesan
years.
Parmigiano
Reggiano,
36 months.
36 months.
Parmigiano Reggiano.
Well, Italians are going to get angry at me for saying, like, Parmigiano Reggiano. They don't talk like that.
No.
Those are New York Italians. So Parmigiano Reggiano is called Reggiano because they're from Reggio Emilia. So Emilia Romana is where the best, like, but like the best milk and dairy comes from Italy.
Good cows.
And they have an area.
Best cows.
Where they have, like, the best grass, the best temperature, the best everything to produce the best dairy. And they're masters at producing Parmesan cheese. It's called Parmigiano Reggiano. And that's 36 months. That's the only, like, expensive thing in the whole plate. Everything else is super humble. Lemon, butter, rice, stock, parsley.
Italian parsley.
That's it.
Yeah.
Life is
you
about...
Gotta slap it.
Life is about good ingredients.
And good people.
Technique.
And friends.
Technique. And patience.
And good people and friends.
And then meeting
and love.
Meeting
and
good
love,
people in the world.
Lots of love.
Lots of
love. Look at that.
This plate
part.
Is full of love right here, ladies and gentlemen.
That?
Flavor, experience, love, technique.
Passion.
Passion. All on the plate, ladies and gentlemen.
Patience.
All on this plate right
and
here.
Music.
And patience. And music. Yeah, a little,
your music.
A little
the
dabble
best
of music.
Music on the planet.
A little dabble of music. I like it. Did you see how happy the Commodore was when he ate that food?
No.
I thought we were going to lose him for a second, but he's back, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to chat with the Commodore and get his ideas, his quotes, his feelings on this delicious meal we just had. He came back for a second bite, which is always a great thing.
Risotto. Super creamy. Lots of flavor. Love. Love the Parmesan.
Yeah.
Man. Ryan. I love it.
Yeah, just the smell itself, man.
It's
that
really
Parmesan
good.
Alone was,
well, I mean,
was absolutely fantastic.
I can't wait
fantastic.
For you to try that and feel the little crunch.
It's right here.
It's so good.
36
it's
months,
so
kids. This cheese, this Parmesan Reggiano, he's made quite a journey.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about to meet its maker.
Yeah.
And I'm excited. This next one is called Color Change. We hope you guys are taking a man. Thank you so much for spending some time with us tonight. We're not done yet. We have a dessert to introduce you to right after this song. We hope you guys are having a fantastic evening. Thank you so much for spending some time with us tonight. A huge shout out to Orlando Foodie Girl, Jesselyn Hernandez, to the Orlando Food Critic, Ryan Owen, right back there, baby. Killing it in the kitchen tonight. Brought to you by this beautiful kitchen here at 671 Erlenmeyer Drive, Windermere, Florida, 32810. Come over and take whatever you want. She's got to get rid of her furniture. It's got to go. That hood right there, got to go.
Yeah, so only, she's already had it for a week, so it's enough.
It's enough. She's tired. She got to move on and upgrade, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you guys very much. Here we go. When you step away, the colors change, divided vibes remain the same. I feel it as you walk the path and lead you far away from me. Without the math, I must erase the product I anticipate. The way we had to, what we had to, for our lives are bound to fade. Way for every day we laid away, no way that we communicate the good, the bad, the joy, the sad, because our lives are bound to fade. Oh, here we go, we fly, we flow through the heart of rainbows. Oh, as colors change, we add and we flow. All right now, see those colors. Walk away, our colors change. Go find our love, we make our way. And now we walk to make it last and live a life. We felt the fate. Now every day we laid away, protected through a love's embrace. The way we had to, what we had to do, this all we fly to fame. Oh, here we go, we fly, we flow through the heart of rainbows. Oh, as colors change. We go.
those colors change. All right now, yeah.
Yes, well done, perfect timing, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, Mike Manley? Good to see you very much, man. We appreciate you. Glendale, what's up? Glenn, I want to give a huge shout-out, man. Our heart is with you and your family right now. Mike Dell, Glenn's brother, passed away just a few days ago. Beth reached out to me and let us know. Glenn, we hope you guys are able to share some time with family. We hope you're able to share some great memories, man. We love Mike. He was such a positive energy. It was so great to meet him. And we're super, super happy that you invited us into your house and met so many amazing people in your family. We hope you're taking some time this weekend and spending it with each other and just remembering those amazing things that Mike was able to do for everybody and the inspiration he was able to give you and to be a fantastic brother. So most certainly that's been in our minds, it's been in our hearts. We hope you guys are able to get through this as a family, get through it together, and if you guys need anything at all, if there's anything that we can do, reach out and let us know, and we really appreciate you spending some time with us tonight, Glenn. Please give all of our love to your family, and we hope you guys have a good weekend. With that said, let's chat with Jesselyn Hernandez, because she has something salty, ladies and gentlemen.
Gosh.
Something salty. We gave you a little teaser before. A little tiny teaser.
Just a glimpse.
Just a little glimpse. It was way before
9:30. What's in the box?
Ryan was talking about the Coquito donut and how rated X it could be. So we're going to chat with Jesselyn Hernandez and see what's going on here. So walk us through the salty. How did you find this incredible place?
Well, they came out, I think it was about a year ago.
Yeah.
And I fell in love with their Coquito donut. It's so delicious. So
is that the one you sent me
a little
video
look
of today?
I did.
Holy Toledo.
Look at this donut.
Holy
that's
Coquito.
Beautiful. Holy yeah, Coquito. Pretty. That's gorgeous.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's one of my it's like a work
donuts.
Of art. I
should buy it to see if it's gorgeous.
I want to eat it.
Oh my gosh. Go ahead. Ready?
No, it's all you.
Me? I already tried it.
Yeah? Was it fantastic? You want to give it to the great Commodore?
Commodore, it's coming for you. It's coming. It's coming.
I'm not scared.
Do you want me to cut it? You want me to cut a piece for you, or do you want to bite into the whole thing?
Bite it.
I would do one of those. No. Just hold it under him.
I don't want my... squirt to go all over it, all the other
ones. Oh, boy.
Oh,
goodness.
Ryan's good with it. He's
make it happen.
I want to see it. All right,
you're
here we go.
You're getting a new audience with this one.
I'm going to have to take a large bite just to make sure I get all the way in there because I want to experience everything right now. Here it is. I'm losing some. I better go.
Oh, my God.
Did you see his eyes? They rolled.
I think we need to teach him how to bite.
Okay, this is the impossible bite.
Ready?
Impossible bite master.
Let's teach him how to bite.
Okay, teach him. Teach him.
Ready?
Ready?
It works with glasses. Without glasses, it doesn't work.
Oh my gosh, this is
ready?
Happening.
Ready?
What the heck, Ryan?
Oh my god.
He's insane. Okay, this is going to happen. So now, do I have to compete with you? What is all over you?
Yeah.
Man, I'm glad I went first.
Ryan, I'm going to look crazy. Oh my gosh, ready? This is happening. One, two, three.
Whoa, baby.
All right, after seeing all that, I think I can do better.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That's it, man. Listen, if you're not making a mess right, you're eating good food like this, you're doing it all wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. That was an incredible bite, sir. That was amazing. Holy Toledo, do you see this guy over here crushing it, dude, with rocking the glasses? My man, making
you know
nothing.
It. Ray Charles.
That's right. Do you see Jesselyn Hernandez? Wow, she went in on that donut, ladies and gentlemen. She went in on it. That was inspirational.
It was so good,
that's right.
So
making
satisfying.
It, making it sticky, making it delicious. There she is. Look at she's that's right. Good to the last crumb, ladies and gentlemen. Good to the last crumb. Thank you guys so much for joining us tonight, man. We introduce you to some incredible ginger maple salmon. Also, some delicious green beans, some amazing homemade risotto that Ryan Owen, Orlando Food Critic, whipped up. Make sure you find Orlando Food Critic and Orlando Foodie Girl on Instagram and TikTok. Make sure you throw them a follow, man. Find them on all the social networks. Absolutely incredible. Such great and positive energy. Lots of confidence, lots of texture, lots of technique, and lots of passion, as Jesselyn Hernandez says. So we appreciate you guys spending some time with us. We got one little tiny jam we're going to play for you guys since we had such a delicious dessert. We might as well go ahead and move that forward and see.
Hey, guys, I actually have to say goodbye.
Oh.
Because I have to go pick up my parents at the airport.
Oh, we're on the way, parents.
Hey, I didn't cancel.
We're on the parents.
I was here.
Yeah.
So if I'm late, mom and dad.
That's right. It's
their fault.
Ryan, good to meet you.
Buddy, see you next
Thank
time,
Thank you so
okay?
much for everything, man. That was awesome. Orlando Food Critic, make sure you follow him, man. What a great hello. What a great exit. Crushed the risotto tonight. We're really happy that we were able to meet Ryan. We were able to finally meet him. We've been following him on social media for quite some time. To be in a kitchen with such an amazing creator, what a blessing. To be invited in here by another amazing creator, Jessalyn Hernandez, Orlando Foodie Girl, also
Before you start,
amazing.
Jessalyn wants a picture of all four of us.
Oh, we're going to take a... Oh, we're doing this live. We're doing it live. Oh, yeah,
live
right.
photo.
That's right. We're doing
check
it live.
This out. Oh, I can't... Okay. Look at this.
Clean the lens.
Uh-oh.
So you can see yourselves. Oh, why is it?
This is the way we do the picture right here.
Okay.
See? Ready?
We're just gonna stand we'll still.
Wait.
We're kitchen staff.
No.
Kitchen staff.
kitchen staff. Just stand. We're just gonna stay still for like 3 seconds.
Beautiful. You look ridiculous.
Hey, see you guys. Love you.
Thank you guys so much for joining us, man. We really appreciate you guys spending some time with us. We got one little gem, and then we are going to dive deep into this salmon incredible risotto, these amazing green beans. And I hope there's a donut or two left, because I watched these three professionals go in on a donut, baby. This song's not about donuts. It's about Pop-Tarts with a little bit of Jessalyn Hernandez's favorite ingredients, butter. We hope you guys dig it and have a fantastic night. Kyle, great to see you. Thank you guys for spending some time with us. And here we go. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should listen. I've had it. Jessalyn's had it. The Great Commoner's had it. We think you should try it. I was sitting in the kitchen one day, and I was itching to fill up my belly with a piping hot jelly of the best darn treat in the world.
He's talking about Pop-Tarts.
And I saw a stick of butter, and it almost made me shudder and scream like a baby girl. I don't want a giant penis or a rocket ship to Venus. I don't want to win the lottery. I just want to spunk up until I'm dizzy and a wobble and a butterfruit dough tart treat. So I put butter on a Pop-Tart. It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should. You guys know what to do at home. I'm going to say, have you ever put butter on A? And the great Commodore is going to yell Pop-Tart. We're going to do it twice, and you're not going to let him yell Pop-Tart alone. Right now, you need to yell Pop-Tart along with the great Commodore. Let's do this. You guys ready to rock and roll? Here we go. Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
It's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
If you haven't, then I think you should. Whoa, whoa. With butter. Yeah. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for spending some time with us. Oh, yeah, baby. We got one more thing to do, and that is bestow the lovely Jessalyn Hernandez with this amazing Kitchen Kilos magnet right here, right on this incredible refrigerator right there. And it is magnetic, ladies and gentlemen, or we would have had to start the show all over again. Oh, yeah, it absolutely is. Look at that. Look at that.
Look at the canvas I got to work with here.
There we go, the great Commodore.
I got to come up with something new, right? Let's see.
You know, we can get
should I do backwards? Should I do like a... I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
It's a big canvas.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. We're going to go.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay, let's try it. Let's try something
just
different.
Just make pretend it's Ryan.
Oh! Yes! Oh,
yes! Just make pretend it was Ryan.
Nailed it. It was even straight.
Thank you guys for spending some time with us tonight. A little show behind the camera. There it is, Jessalyn, if you would like to finish that show right there. My name is Billy Floyd. That is the great
Commodore.
That's right. We're the Kitchen Killers from Orlando, Florida, classified as a touring acoustic duo, crashing kitchen around the country. Do it every time we do it. That's right, baby. This is Jessalyn Hernandez. Follow her all over social media. Orlando Foodie Girl.
Yes.
Ryan Owen, Orlando Food Critic.
Yes.
You guys have a really great day. Stay out of trouble. We're going to give it to Jessalyn to hit your finish button. She's going to finish you guys off on a fantastic Friday night, and you'll wake up tomorrow thanking her for what she's done.
Where?
Do it. Where it says finish.
Where?
I finished it. There we go. Almost.